choking up. Mike is choking up. Wow.
And you're listening to a live press conference from the Angels Clubhouse, Angels manager, Mike Socher. We'll get choked up at the moment, which is very understandable, announcing he will not be back as the Angels manager beginning at the start of next season.
His wife is calling.
The coaches, these guys are some of our best players. And I can't tell you, you know, what they mean to us as Angels. I think anybody that. That they would have every tool available for them to get better. I'm really proud of the guys, the framework, team of these guys, for a long time. You know, they were awesome.
This is going on underneath the down in the clubhouse.
I don't think fans, because I don't think guys understand what they see over there.
The Angels just won the final game of the season.
So what it meant to us to be really strong every year. Sometimes we have great seasons, sometimes not so great. Okay, that's it.
Somebody keeps calling.
Is there a life on the one that doesn't have an off switch?